side by side here, and we're trying to get around in front of these hogs. He said there's about 10 of them or so. So what we're trying to do is position ourselves in a place to where when these hogs come through, they're going to be right in front of us. We actually